Extra prison officers have been brought in to help those held back from court duty today because tension is still simmering after an attempt to take over a wing yesterday.
When staff responded, they were bombarded with missiles such as fire extinguishers, furniture, cell furniture, beds, and anything else that could be thrown at them. The staff made a very courageous attack on the inmates, overpowered them despite the fact that they were outnumbered.
Officers charged the rioters to bring things back under control, but they say trouble could flare again at any time. They say it's not just copycat violence. Trouble has been building for months.